Hi everyone! In this video, I'm going to show you how to use Sheetgo's inventory lending workflow template in Google Sheets. This template is ideal for libraries, schools, IT departments, and rental and hire businesses. It gives you a simple way to track borrowed and returned items and lets you automate your inventory systems. Unlike a standard spreadsheet template, a Sheetgo workflow contains separate but connected Google Sheets files, and data flows between them via Sheetgo connections. These connections allow you to automate data transfer between different files, so that means that you can create your own inventory lending system without any specialist software, just spreadsheets. And a spreadsheet-based system like this is also very scalable, because if you manage other parts of your business in spreadsheets as well, such as purchasing or budgets, then you can simply connect them to this workflow and create an integrated data management system. On top of that, when you have multiple people working in the same spreadsheet, it can become very large and slow. Plus, there's a higher chance of making mistakes if everyone is working together in the same check-in and check-out spreadsheet. An automated workflow with separate files is lighter to process and much more reliable. So now, how does this inventory lending workflow work? It contains three Google Sheets files. First of all, staff have a designated spreadsheet to check returned items in. In a separate spreadsheet, the staff responsible for lending items out can check items out. And then administrators or managers can get an automated overview of all available items in their master sheet and dashboard. This can help you identify where you need to purchase more items or equipment, and also track items that haven't been returned yet. Okay, now let's set up your inventory lending template. Click the link in the description below to install the template, and it will take you to this screen and Sheetgo's web application where you can sign in. So let's do so with our Google account. There we go, we're now inside the Sheetgo web application, and here we can install our inventory lending template. Do so by clicking on Use Template right here. Sheetgo will now create the copies of the template files inside your Google Drive and create the connections between them. Your copy of the template opens inside Sheetgo, so that means that you can work in the spreadsheet and at the same time edit your workflow right here. But of course, if you need more space to work in the spreadsheet, you simply close this side panel by dragging this sliding bar. There we go. We're now in the inventory lending master sheet, as you can see. And this sheet contains 5 tabs. The instructions tab gives you clear steps to set up this system. And then let me show you the item database input tab. This is where you simply fill out the items you have in stock. As you can see, this template contains some sample data to just show you how the template works. Here we have an imaginary list of IT equipment. Just delete or overwrite this information with your list of items, of course. And after you've done that, so you filled out your item database, then you go back to the Sheetgo workflow already and click run to update the connections, because you want to bring this item database from your master sheet automatically into your 2 input sheets, check in and check out. That's it. Next, we have the item out matrix. This matrix gives you a quick visual overview of which and how many items are lent out and who has borrowed them, as you can see. This is automatically calculated by the template and, of course, using your data once you filled it out in the input sheets. The current inventory list is then where all your inventory data coming from your check-in and check-out spreadsheets is consolidated. So here you'd simply quickly check your current stock levels for specific items, how many percent is still available. As you can see, this tab has a padlock icon. This is just to remind you that this is a connected tab coming from Sheetgo connections and pulling data from your input sheets. So you shouldn't edit this sheet. And then last but not least, of course, we have our inventory lending dashboard. Here you get a visual overview of how many items are out of stock and how many are left. As you can see right here, your actual available items, number of items that are out by borrower, and then of course a specification of which items you are currently lending out. So this is our inventory lending dashboard. Now let me go back to the workflow and show you the input sheets. Let me open the checkout first. This is a spreadsheet where your colleagues check borrowed items out. So we have our sample data, of course, simply overwrite or delete this and select the date, the borrower's name, the item name from this drop-down menu that of course automatically flows from your master sheet, and then finally the quantity you're checking out. Now to share the spreadsheet with the person or people responsible for this task, you click on Edit in New right here. This will open the spreadsheet in a new tab in your browser, and here you simply click on the Google Sheets Share button to give that colleague edit access to this specific file. But let me go back to the workflow and show you the check-in sheet. Of course, in this spreadsheet is where your colleagues can check returned items back in. As you can see in this drop-down menu, we've combined the person that borrowed the item and of course which item that was checked out. So the template automatically brings this data together for you then to choose from this drop-down which item was returned and of course the quantity. Just like the checkout spreadsheet, you share this file with the people responsible. This might be the same staff who check items out, or it could even be in a different department. Now, once you've shared your spreadsheets and entered your inventory data, open the side panel again and update the connections by clicking Run. This updates all the connections in the workflow and refreshes the data in your master sheet, so you have, of course, the latest information in your inventory lending dashboard. To ensure that this inventory dashboard is always up to date without having to click Run manually, you can schedule automatic updates on this Automate button right here. And if you work with other managers that are responsible for your inventory system, you can share this entire workflow with them via the Share button of the workflow. That's how to get started with Sheetgo's inventory lending workflow template for Google Sheets. Once you've installed the template, you can customize it to your own business, of course. And if you want to automate more parts of the workflow, you can replace the manual inputs for your check-in and check-out by Google Forms, for example. If you would like specific customizations like this to your template, or you simply need some help, book a meeting with our experts via the link that I'll put in the description below. If you work in a smaller team or by yourself and you do not need this complete workflow system, we also have a basic inventory lending spreadsheet template, and I'll put the link to copy that one below as well. Thank you so much for watching. Do not forget to like the video and subscribe to our channel for more spreadsheet-based automation ideas and templates. Thank you very much.